That. So thanks, Michelle. Anyway, well, do you ever get hit with an afternoon snack craving, or maybe the late night munchies, or in my case, the early morning munchies, or the, you know, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock munchies? Anyway, if you're trying to lose weight, that growling stomach can be hard to ignore, but thank God for nutrition expert Missy Jalon. She says there are 5 foods that are not only delicious, but they help keep you satisfied. Mitzi, take it away. What do we got here, sister friend?
Well, absolutely. When we are trying to lose weight, we've got to eat those foods that manage the hunger and keep you satisfied. This is 5 pounds of fat, so I know some people do like to lose a little weight, so that can inspire.
Okay.
But first of all, you've heard Greek yogurt. It's definitely gained popularity in the last few years. Higher in protein, lower in sugar. We're looking for protein because that helps to keep us satisfied. It also helps to boost our metabolism.
I put Greek yogurt in my smoothies, as
a matter of fact. Yes, very good. Yes, 15 grams of protein in this one. Here's a little spin on it, though. At Costco, you can get these new Yasso frozen Greek yogurt bars.
My kids
love them, so it's different than a regular popsicle.
Oh,
you're
different
getting
flavors.
And you're getting some protein. 6 grams of protein, only 70 calories.
Sweet.
Next, Hass avocados. Okay, avocados contribute nearly 20 beneficial vitamins, minerals, phytonutrients. They also act as a nutrient booster, so they help us absorb the foods that we're already eating with a fruit. Did you know it's a fruit?
I did not know it's a fruit.
It's a fruit. So the other, I love working with the folks. They're doing so much great research, and much research is being done in the area of satiety, meaning feeling satisfied, and weight loss. So very versatile. Go on a salad, a sandwich, which you'll be seeing in a second here. Of course, you can have it in guacamole. So very versatile and delicious. Only 50 calories in a fifth of an avocado.
Ooh, avocados help fill you up.
Yes. Go for those Hass avocados. So next, we have almonds.
My favorite.
Yes, almonds. Crunchy. That crunch also satisfies. We have 6 grams of protein, 3.5 grams of fiber in a serving of almonds. So very good choice there. Next, this is a salmon burger that you can actually get at Trader Joe's. Yay, we have 2 Trader Joe's in the Kansas City area.
Trader Joe's.
Yay. This salmon burger, again, you're getting that protein, you're getting your omega-3s. I've put some Hass avocados there on top of the, salmon burger. And my favorite, the whole wheat sandwich thin. So we're keeping the calories down, but we're really boosting and making people feel satisfied so that you're not going throughout the whole day wanting more food.
Oddly enough, salmon is the one thing that I'm allergic to. Out of all the weird things in the world, that is, I like salmon, but it does not like me.
It does not like you.
I'll switch to the tilapia burger.
Yes, you can do another burger that's high in protein and good for you.
You are so sweet to bring. Thank you for all these suggestions.
Oh.
I'm going to definitely run out and buy this.
Oh, they are delicious.
Awesome. So, thank you.